Yeah, cold life shit. Cold night shift. Wednesday night, October 8, 2008. Grip tight, fight for my life. Straight out the gate, cold life. Delivered by the edge of a knife. Cold night, delivered to the edge of the almighty first knife. Straight for the heart, through the breastplate. First light, would never see it unless I kept my head straight. What's left, another three, straight through the chest. Last breath, motherfucker, relentless. Forward to the neck, shadow with the gates. It's winter coming in, my demise delegated. My death creeping in, push back. Or my parents lose a second son. Fight back, become the miracle, prodigal one. Visions fucked up with the darkest grew and deeper, getting chopped up. Worse than Emperor Julius Caesar. My screams permeate the battle scene. No, no, no. And the paramedics drawn to me like magnetics. I'm lying in my bloodbath of lunatics, aesthetics. Life draining from me like the mighty Amazon. Red walls looking like the hanging gardens of Babylon. Body clean, buckled, but my mind in speed. Tunnels racing but never fading. Smiling through my blood bubbles. I'm a warrior, this is my moment of glory. Give me those bloody bricks and mortar to build my life story. The devil's hordes came to tear me asunder. Fuck that, battle of Thermopylae, I'm one of the 300. Lightning in the room, my chest shocked like thunder. Strobe like flashbacks through the teary face of my mother. Through cut cord slash, couldn't tell her I loved her. Man to man, war wisdom spoke through my brother. Bedside vigil underway, family on their knees. Day 4 took me away, I died twice on that Sunday.